Hey folks, thanks for stopping by. This week I'm going to be turning a ring from a piece of stabilized mesquite. Stick around, we'll get started. Okay, off camera, the first thing I did was take my blank, find center, mark a little spot with an awl, and I used a point in my tailstock to hold that centered while I glued it on with hot glue. So it's the hot glue's had a chance to dry, so it should be good to go. What I'm going to do now is drill out the center of it with the next closest corresponding forcing bit that I have. I don't have a bit that is exactly the size of the ring, of the outer diameter of the ring core, so I'm going to have to start with a forcing bit, and then we'll expand that hole a bit with a boring bar. So I've got the forcing bit mounted in my Jacob's chuck. Let me grab a face mask and turn the lathe down, and we'll drill it out. There we go. Okay, let me get this off the glue block and I will glue the ring blank in. And once that's dry, I will mount it to my ring mandrel and we'll turn the outside. So, back in a minute.
Many hours later.
Okay, got the ring blank glued into the, or the ring core mounted into the blank, and I've got that mounted on a ring mandrel in a collet chuck. So let me grab a spindle gouge and I will take the both the width down as well as the height to get it closer down to the bottom of the ring. So let me grab a face mask and a spindle gouge. Still a little chunky, but a lot of that will come down in sanding. So speaking of, I'm going to grab some sandpaper and get going at it. Thank you. Let me grab some cyanoacrylate and put a finish on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's some tiny little holes there. This mesquite does have some pretty significant grain, so I'm going to hit it with one more round of CA. See if I can fill those little pores in. Okay. That is looking good. Quite a bit of pop. Now what I'll do, and I'll do it off camera, is I will polish the inside, get nice and slick. There's probably, there's a little bit of like residue here and on the sides, but that's basically done. I just got to clean it up a little bit, make it look pretty. Oh yeah, cool. We made it this far. Thanks for sticking with me. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to see more like this. Comment, tell me what you like, tell me what you don't like. Give me a thumbs up. Let me know if you appreciate what I'm doing. I'll see you next time. Take care.